KO3s?
Yeah,
that is. I have the KO3s from my...
Rubber band.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Uh-huh. I was trying to figure out ways to like keep her in, but
yeah. Mine fell out. 3M tape's not sticky enough.
Yeah.
It worked on my other one though.
Dumbo.
Yeah, dude, that's super badass. Let's see this
guess what I'm buying since I leave you leave here.
I bet you are.
Excuse me, sir.
I bet you are.
Excuse me, sir.
I've been on the fence.
Thank you.
I never realized how big they are though. When they get close, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like I was like, oh yeah, bomber, you know, I'm kind of cool. Then I saw him again, like, wow, that's a pretty good size still, you know?
There he goes.
Oh, Rock Bass is so cool, dude. I watch it at Kinsley, they do it all the time. Dude, that was dope. So I got this Yeah Racing light kit from GC. It was like $13. And I just took the motherboard out and waterproofed it with 2-part epoxy, bro. And it's so good. I got my taillights, my headlights, and those both blink, but I tore the remote off today on accident.
Well, bye guys. Oh, I lost the body kit though. Well, no, I didn't. I broke my body.
Alright, ready?
You got a fan on in your wrist, man?
It's brushless.
No, there's a fan on in your wrist.
Oh, can you make it up right there? Is that the line right there?
Yep.
Alright, hang on. I gotta get up in there. This ledge.
Don't worry about hitting the camera, it's really fine.
Yeah, I was driving here and I was like, oh yeah, it was nice this morning. And I was like, oh, it's 100 degrees right now. Okay, there's the go. What is it? It's got to be brushless then, right?
Oh, yeah. Like you said, it's a forest system.
Yeah. Fix on it. It's dying on it.
No, that's how it is.
Like, it takes a couple of clicks and it starts going.
Put my arm big rock like that.
Wow. It takes a second for the wheel speed. It's crazy.
Yeah. I got to dial in the punch.
Oh my gosh, okay. That's wild.
It's pretty fun.
Yeah.
I don't know, I can have some fun out of this.
Yeah, this is kind of fan.
Is that how you mean accident?
Yeah, an Axe 10. Or Max 10, I forget. It's not an Axe system.
Okay. Oh man, that's just. Oh no. That's why it's hot. All right, here you go, Ron.
Then, oh, okay. Yeah. I got you.
What's that? Is that the 5,000 for that?
Yeah. This one's running a 3S 5300. That one's running a 2S 5,000.
I'm not going to slack on my 5,000, man. I know I'll do it. It's just not broken, man. I'm just trying to get in these shades. These shady spots, you know?
Can't be shady.
Real.
That's pretty badass, man. I thought I was gonna flip a couple times.
Except when I hit photo mode. It sucks.
Just taking pictures?
Yeah.
That was beast right there.
Oh, beast.
Bro, I'm wedged.
You can make it.
Let's see if I can turn up on it.
Yeah, I'm gonna drop off that skid plate from the big guy. The rift ends up driving like that. Oh, nice.
There you go.
Nice.
Oh, every single one of them is like that. And I'm just like, I don't know.
Nice save.
Mine's expired.
Mine's just
on my
head.
I have that on my
1-1
Jeep.
Yeah.
Yeah.
From 2020.
About 6 months out.
Alright. Where does this place go? Does it go up any further?
Oh, yeah. Okay. Yeah, we haven't hit the top yet.
Alright, well.
Hey, guys.